Good morning, students. So I hope you all are well. And today we will discuss about our next sense organ, which is known as the nose. And we know this nose helps us to smell and to breathe. It is a sense organ that helps us to breathe and to smell the different types of fragrances. So it is a prominent part of our face, prominent part of. If you talk about the function of the nose, that helps us to smell and breathe through our nose. Student, this helps us to smell and to breathe. So nose helps us to smell and to breathe. Then if we talk about what is the structure of the nose, so the inner side of the nose is lined with small hair. You can see small black color hairs are present, which act as filters. Small hair act as filters as they trap, thus trapping dust particles from entering the nose. Student, what happens generally? The small hairs which are present inside the nose, they trap the dust particles into them and thus prevent the dust particle from entering the nose. And the lining of the the dirt that is present, it is due to the deposition of these dust particles only. The dirt which is present into the nose, it is due to the deposition of the dirt particles which are trapped by the small hairs which are act as filters and thus prevent these dust particles to entry into the nose. Then the sense of smell. The sense of smell and taste are closely linked to each other. Smell and taste are closely linked to each other, and this we can feel or we can see if we are suffering from a cold. If you are suffering from a cold, at that time you can notice it, that whenever you are not able to smell the things, when you are not able to smell the smell of the food, then the taste of the food you can also not able to identify, because the nerves which are present into the nose are blocked when we are suffering from cold. That's why the sense of smell and the taste are closely linked to each other, and they are totally dependent on each other also. Because if we are not able to smell the things whenever we are suffering from cold, we will not able to identify the taste of the food also. Now, after this, this is all about the structure and the functions of the nose. Now, how we can take care of the nose? So, first of all, the first thing is that always keep your nose clean, because it's a good habit also from the beginning, from the early age also it is told to you that always keep your body clean. And it is an important part of our body, it is an important sense organ, so it is necessary to keep your nose always clean. Second thing is, do not put any sharp object in your nose. Do not use any sharp object to clean your nose, and do not put any type of sharp object, because it may damage the inner lining and may harm your nose also. Third thing is, always use clean handkerchief. Always use a clean hanky or tissue to clean the blockage of your nose. Always use a clean handkerchief. Do not use dirty handkerchief, because whatever, if the dust is present in on the hanky, will enter into your nose and will lead to some problem also. Next is, fourth one is, always cover your nose while sneezing. It is necessary to cover your nose. Whenever you are sneezing, it is necessary to cover your nose so that the droplets will not enter into the surrounding and will not cause any type of problem to the others. Wherever you are, always cover your nose while sneezing, because the droplets do not enter into the surrounding, and along with the droplet, the germ will also enter and will lead to transfer of the germ or cause another person to infect with the cold. So it is necessary to cover your nose while sneezing. And the last one is, inhale steam in case case of blockage of nose due to cold. So if your nose is blocked due to cold, if you are suffering from a cold and your nose is blocked, it is necessary and you can do inhale steam. You can inhale the steam because the vapors, the hot vapors help us to open the nose block. So student, this is about the nose help us to smell and to breathe. Next is the inner side of the nose is lined with these small hairs which are black in color, and these small hairs act as a filters and help to trap the dust particles to enter into the nose. Next is the sense of smell and taste are linked together. Smell and the taste are closely linked to each other. The sense of smell and the taste are closely linked to each other because whenever we are suffering from a cold, then we will not able to smell the food and we will not able to identify the taste of the food also. After that, it is necessary to take proper care of the nose. What we have to follow, first thing, always keep your nose clean because it's a good habit. Second is, do not put any sharp object. Do not put any sharp object in your nose because it may damage the inner lining of the nose. Third one is, always use a clean handkerchief. Clean handkerchief or a tissue, clean tissue to clean any blockage of your nose, because if the dirty hanky will be used, it will, the dirt present on the hanky will enter into our nose. Next is fourth, always cover your nose while sneezing, because if we cover our nose so that the germs will not transfer into the surrounding along with the droplets of the water, and it will prevent the germs to enter into the other human bodies. Then fifth one is the inhale steam. It is necessary and we can inhale the steam if we are suffering from the blocking of nose due to the cold. So student, this is all about your today's class. The structure of the nose, function of the nose, and how we can take care of our nose. Thank you and have a nice day.